This is the Seventh-day Adventist belief, fundamental beliefs, exposition of fundamental doctrines from the Ministerial Association, the General Conference, copyright 1988. This is the table of contents, and we have here the Sabbath on page 248. We just go to jump there. The observance of the Sabbath. And it says here, the Sabbath begins at sunset on Friday evening and ends at the sunset Sunday, Saturday evening. Scripture calls the day before the Sabbath the preparation day, a day to prepare for the Sabbath so that nothing will spread its sickness. On this day, those who make the family meals should prepare food for the Sabbath so that during its sacred hours, they can also rest from their labors. Okay, it means we should cook the food before the Sabbath. On this new book, the same book, Seventh-day Adventist Belief, copyright 2005. It says in page 200, on the Sabbath page 281, the observance of the Sabbath. The same paragraph is here. On this Friday, those who make the family meal should prepare food for the Sabbath so that during its sacred hours, you can also rest from their labors. So, both official documents actually say so. I got them from here, and that's what they are. So get the other one from here. Yeah, that's where they are. Bye bye.